Hello, Josh here at Kissel Motorsports, and thank you for the interest in this Triumph Bonneville T100. This bike has a very unique, interesting story. It was made to look much older than it actually is. This is an 02. Notice the disc brakes. This bike was a movie prop. The patina on it, I don't know how movie producers do this kind of thing, but the patina is fabricated for the movie. I'm not going to tell you what movie it was in. You can give us a call or email us to find out. The bike only has 3,700 miles on it. Good tires, fresh oil change. Thank you.